you say a meeting is at 10, the meeting is at 10, not 10:50, not 10:20, it's 10. These kids don't give a f*** about punctuality.
It's a generational thing, R2. We must take our share of the responsibility. Having raised them, after all, they don't understand the importance of occupational
health. How about you occupy my f***ing ass?
You wanted to stop at Starbucks.
The Starbucks on the east side of the desktop has lactose.
Maybe you guys should try soy.
Shut up, Jerry!
Watch it. Oh, damn it, Carl.
Sorry, boss.
Now we have to get the gold.
Tarnations. Now we're running late. Game faces, R2.
Hey, there's a fellow on the ground here.
Okay, so a few hiccups there. Definitely room for improvement. We'll reconvene in a moment, but you stay here, Captain.
How do you f*** up entering a doorway?
I believe it was a low wall, sir.
Oh ho ho! A low wall, he says, R2.
This c*** having a laugh.
Perhaps a demonstration is in order. Follow me.
Entering a f***ing door for fuck's
sake. Slow down, R2. How do you propose to demonstrate with your stature?
Pay attention, guys.
Is that a f***ing short joke?
Well, if the mechanized wheel fits, bend and crouch, gentlemen. Got that? Bend and crouch.
Ah, yes.